Hey, TRUMC, excited about this coming Sunday, Tailgate Sunday at 10 a.m. Want to let you know what you can expect when you pull in Sunday morning. We will be worshiping in front of our Family Life Center. You'll see the band is going to set up right there on the grassy area. You are invited to set your chairs up in the grassy area and also in the lower parking lot in any of the areas around. You can see you can pull your car into the lower lot if you get here early. Set up your chairs and your tailgate tent. If you pull in the upper lot, please make sure that you back in. You can pop your tailgate, set up a chair there, or come to the lower area to worship. After worship, we will pop our tailgates and get out our favorite tailgate food. You're invited to bring your favorite tailgate food to share with other people. And we're going to go around to other people's tailgates and just have kind of a parking lot potluck. Also, bring some games, cornhole or ladder golf, something like that. This is all part of a sermon series we're starting called the Lord's Suppers. We're going to be looking at the times in Scripture when Jesus ate and what that means for our table fellowship today. Excited about this Sunday. We'll see you in the parking lot, 10 a.m.